Yes. Yes, indeed. Oh, yes, absolutely. Oh, it's elementary, my dear Mia. Oh, hey there. You caught me in the middle of something really exciting. I am working to solve the case of the broken lamp today. When I came home earlier, I noticed that my lamp had fallen off the table and shattered into a bunch of pieces on the floor. I've got two suspects and two hypotheses to figure out what could have done it. First, my cat Smokey could have been feeling a little mischievous today and knocked the lamp over himself. Or I noticed that the window next to the lamp was open. A strong gust of wind could have blown into the house and knocked the lamp down. I'm hoping that you can help me deduce what exactly caused the broken lamp. In this video, we'll review all of the evidence I've collected and try to make a conjecture about what might have caused my lamp to break. Then, we'll take a look at what you should expect throughout your upcoming unit about logic. Okay, let me give you the evidence I've found. First, on Smokey. On one of the lamp pieces on the floor, I found a paw print. It's not looking too good for Smokey. But think about it this way. I know that if Smokey had knocked over the lamp, there would be a paw print on it. But I don't know if it works in reverse. Just because there is a paw print, does that mean he definitely did it? I'm not sure. As for the window, when I came back home, the windowsill was a little wet. It was raining earlier today, and if there was a strong enough gust of wind, it could have definitely blown in and knocked the lamp over. Based on the evidence, what's your conclusion? Do you think that Smokey knocked over the lamp, or do you think there was a gust of wind that blew it over? I don't think I'll ever know exactly what happened. I mean, it's not like I could just ask Smokey about it, you know? But if I had to guess, I think it was the wind outside. Think about it. If there was enough wind to blow rain into my house, then there was probably enough wind to knock a lamp over, right? And as for the evidence I have against Smokey, the paw print on the lamp piece, I don't think that means he's guilty, right? Like, can you think of a situation in which Smokey left that paw print but didn't knock the lamp over? Yeah, exactly. Maybe he just touched the lamp a few days ago before it even got knocked over. Maybe he even put his paw on the piece after it was already smashed on the ground. Throughout this unit on logical reasoning, you are going to be doing a lot of thinking like this. We're going to learn all about things like deductive and inductive reasoning, logic statements, the law of detachment, and the law of syllogism. And at the end of the unit, you'll be able to put all your knowledge to the test by creating a persuasive advertisement. The skills that you're going to learn throughout this unit are not just going to help you throughout this course, but through your entire life. The ability to look at information and draw a conclusion from them is a super important lifelong skill to have. Can you think of any career paths that would involve logical thinking? Maybe you think of being a lawyer, or a doctor, or a detective, or a software engineer, or maybe you came up with another great answer. I can't name them all because there's so many. In fact, logical thinking is such a common and critical skill that you probably already have an intrinsic knowledge of some of the subjects we're going to be talking about. As always, you will have your handy-dandy notes template PDF to help you throughout this unit. You can find the PDF for the entire unit attached to this lesson. So if you haven't done it already, don't forget to download and print it out as soon as you finish this video. Your notes template PDF will help you keep all your notes in one place, help you stay organized, and provide you with plenty of opportunities to challenge yourself and earn bonus gold. All right, I gotta get going now. After all, I have a broken lamp and a wet windowsill to clean up, and a cat I need to apologize to. I'll see you again soon.